Hovercrafts and Powerturn Buggies. So it's going to be a bit of fun, so you can get her name on close to, if not on the top of the leaderboard. See how we go anyway, but hope you enjoy.
Some water, a U-turn to another patch of water, and you end up with this last U-turn where we can see, and instead of coming through the pit stop, through this wee second track. Go around and I'll give you a wee thumb while you're turning on your last lap. With the wind going this way, this corner on the water, Stafford, is very difficult. I mean, everybody has put it in the hedge so far. So my advice is, off the water, even just like stop, like come off the throttle, let it hit the floor, and then turn around. You know, you don't save yourself from having to pull it out. And then when you're coming up this U-turn here, because again the one's on your back, you don't end up drifting on that second track. So again, you even come off the throttle, take it slow, or try it full speed if you like. Coming through the second track, going into it, just stop. It's a bit bumpy. Over your body, just stop there and pull back on. That is everything. So
I'll be off the track more than on it. about a minute and a half of that was stuck over there. I couldn't get it out at all. Definitely recommend, good fun.